I try to hold on to this world with everything I have, but I feel the weight of what it brings and the hurt that tries to grab. The many trials that seem to never end. His word declares this truth, that we will enter in this rest with wonders anew. But I hold on to this hope in the promise that he brings, that there will be a place with no more suffering. There will be a day with no more tears, no more pain, and no more fears. There will be a day when the burdens of this place will be no more. We'll see Jesus face to face. But until that day, we'll hold on to new ways. I know the journey seems so long. You feel you're walking on your own, but there has never been a step where you've walked down all alone. Troubled soul, don't lose your heart.
Do not ask Adam. But so there, we need to have Christians that are not normal. You are not normal. You're never going to be normal. Even if you think you're normal, you're lying to yourself. You are not normal. There is no normal. The world has a normal, and we are not of the world. So we will never, ever. Our mind is renewed by the word of Christ. So that tells me that I will never think like the world. The world is mean. The world is hateful. The world is corrupt. They will think about how to get ahead by hurting other people and using them. And sometimes the world will hurt you. And there's Christians whose minds are not renewed. They're brown cows. They're heifers. So the next time someone's being mean to you, you just think, if they're a Christian, you think, you brown heifer. Don't say it out loud. You just think it. It'll bring a smile to your face. They'll be mean to you, and they're like, why are you smiling? Just a happy person.
Tears, no more pain, no more fears. There will be a day when the burdens of this place.